Number 5, the Jaffa, Tel Aviv. The Jaffa, a historic former hospital and monastery, combines dramatic architecture with slick modern interiors in Tel Aviv's most storied neighborhood. Its grand, good looks are matched by smart restaurants, stylish cocktail bars and a relaxed pool area in which to escape the commotion of the city. The staff are personable, have a firm knowledge of the city and especially relish the opportunity to wax lyrical about the building's past. As with most of the hotel, the outdoor pool area has a distinctly adult-centric feel, with neatly lined-up loungers and a bar for midday cocktails. The expansive spa, meanwhile, is as popular with locals, secreted away in the depths of the hotel far from the hubbub of the restaurants and lobby. Number 4, Hotel Montefiore, Tel Aviv. Tel Aviv's first boutique hotel is still the last word in stylish, sophisticated luxury. The restored 1922 building hosts impeccably chic rooms, each with a floor-to-ceiling library and black marble bathrooms. The buzzy, jazz-filled lobby bar and brasserie is the haunt of choice for Israel's IT crowd. The tiny lobby desk assumes the role of both hotel reception and restaurant reservation booth. It is perpetually hectic, yet the young staff hardly seem to break a sweat. Hotels in small, historical buildings are often challenged with limited facility space, and so unsurprisingly Hotel Montefiore is without a spa and gym. However, services such as in-room treatments, personal trainers, a gym partnership with space, attempt to remedy this. Number 3, Hotel Nordoy. With its dusky pink facade and distinctive, dome-topped roof, Hotel Nordoy is a local landmark. Built in 1925, it's been artfully updated, mixing period features with cool contemporary design. Charming service and a resident cat add to the appeal, as does the rooftop terrace with sunset views and help-yourself wine. Service here comes with a personal touch, from impromptu gifts for visiting kids to clued-up restaurant recommendations. Front desk staff dispense totes, caps and tasseled towels for the beach, and you can pick up a takeaway tea or coffee on the patio, where, day or night, you'll also find a stash of homemade cookies. There are two bikes to borrow free of charge, and while the hotel's too small to have a gym, it's partnered with two nearby fitness spaces. Number 2, the Vera Hotel. This hyperlocal, industrial chic boutique hotel is a haven for design enthusiasts, built from head to toe by contemporary Tel Aviv-based artists and suppliers. Hotel guests enjoy exclusive access to a bi-level rooftop oasis with loungers and a complimentary, unlimited beverage machine dispensing Israeli wines. Many trendy hotels suffer from aloof service, but you will experience none of the sort here. The consistent friendliness and down-to-earth nature of the staff from check-in to breakfast service was downright refreshing. The hotel's two-tier wooden rooftop deck lined with verdant foliage and plentiful seating and sun loungers with umbrellas is so relaxing that you'll forget there's no pool. Spa treatments, yoga, and pilot classes are available. Bicycle rentals are complimentary, a lovely offering for visitors to navigate the city like a local. Number 1, Waldorf Astoria, Jerusalem. Just a few yards from the magnificent walls of the Old City, the Waldorf Astoria offers a luxurious space to explore the sights and history of Jerusalem. Combining tradition with innovation, the hotel offers a peaceful oasis in the heart of an extraordinary city. From the doorman who remembers your name to the smiling concierges, the staff are impeccably trained. They are also keen to explain some of Jerusalem's extraordinary and fascinating history, and advise which sites to visit when. For example, Temple Mount, featuring the mosque that dominates the Old City, can only be visited by tourists at certain times of the day, so the staff will help you plan your visit. The hotel prides itself on its true Waldorf experience, where the concierge contacts guests in advance and helps them bypass the usual check-in procedures.